Hi, this is Ross from Versailles. In this video, we're going to show you a real quick way to identify a very common cause of poor voice and poor video quality calls on IP networks. So we're going to look today at DSCP or DiffServe or Differentiated Services Code Point. It's a tag that's added to real-time packets, so your RTP, to ensure the network treats those packets with priority and expedites their transmission across the network. So we come into Availability Manager here and go into Voice Quality Management. We're going to start up a filter. I've saved a filter earlier on, which is today, so June 7th for the morning in this environment here, so between 9 and midday. I apply that filter. I, of course, could add extra parameters into that filter if I just want to look at a subnet or what have you. But I've chosen to select all of the calls, so everything that's made in this environment this morning. So we can see down here, there's 684 streams down at the bottom. And already in this DSCP column over here on the right, I can see some of the values are minus one. So VSM will tag your DSCP as minus one if the packet itself does not exist. So it's non-existent. So we know in this environment that we are tagging with DSCP and it arrives with minus one. Oh, I put my filter in there. Set it to minus one, we'll see exactly how many calls. So 274 streams that's happened for in this morning's period. And if we look across, once we've applied that filter, look across at the requisite voice quality, we can see they're all low quality. So they're all a MOS of 3.7. So the users are not getting a fair go there. And that's simply because that traffic with the DSCP tag missing. It's treated the same as things like your internet browsing, people looking at videos, emails. Those sorts of things are non-time sensitive. And we know that in a real-time application like voice, like video, where there's two-way communication, those applications are very intolerant of delay. So you've got to have that DSCP on. You've got to have your QoS model working to get good quality. And that's a real easy way there to find out what's going on. When you see that minus one, you know that the network is stripping that header off because your application's definitely setting it. I hope you found this useful. Ross signing out.